you mentioned a little bit, what's a little bit more about the type of classes, the type of learning experience you see taking place here?
Well, I see it as a buzzing Italian arts and cultural center. I see, you know, I can actually hear the students running up and down the stairs as they take their Italian language classes of at all ages, all levels. We already started our Italian language program off-site across the street at Notre Dame Academy. And for our very first semester, we have 60 students enrolled, about seven classes. So eventually all eight classrooms at Casa Belvedere will be used for a variety of different educational classes, especially Italian language. Again, all ages, all levels of Italian language.
The facility, Casa Belvedere, is obviously in a specific location, as any facility would be. On a beautiful location in Staten Island overlooking the harbor. What do you see the physical range of the facility? What is your vision in terms of how wide geographically an audience do you want to attract?
I think this can definitely attract, recruit people from all over the metropolitan area. We're very close to the Staten Island Ferry. Again, it is an ideal location to recruit, to have a shuttle bus back and forth when we have a specific event, opera night or piano night or a specific art exhibit, which are the kind of things that we'll be doing. We can definitely get a shuttle bus back and forth to the ferry because we are very close to the ferry and we're very close to Brooklyn. So we could definitely recruit from all over the metropolitan area. Also, I think it's an excellent place for Italian companies to do branding, you know, to have the Made in Italy brand, which is, you know, quite popular, have some trade shows here or some demonstrations or, you know, all sorts of Made in Italy branding opportunities where people might even come from abroad. We have plenty of hotels on Staten Island and, you know, they can have their events here.
Are you modeling what you want to do here on any other facilities you know of anywhere, or is this sort of very different from anything else you're aware of in other parts of the country?
Well, I can't say that I haven't seen other Italian cultural centers here and there. In Manhattan, there's the Italian Cultural Institute, there's the Columbus Citizens Foundation, there's Tirassegno in Lower Manhattan. There's the Westchester Italian Cultural Center in Tuckahoe. So yes, there are some Italian cultural centers, but I don't think anyone really has the vision of what we have here at Casa Belvedere. You know, those are mostly membership-based organizations. Westchester Italian Community Center may be the closest model to what we would like to do, but it's still not the same. They are very educationally oriented. They have great programs, and you know that's great. But I don't think it's really everything that we want to do here.